is official for the 24/7 title. Becky Lynch versus the champ, Dana Brooke.
I like this is a one-on-one competition. Becky Lynch declaring that nobody from the 24/7 championship melee better dare get involved in her matchup.
Those are the rules when you have a 24/7 title matchup. The rules are suspended during the duration of the match. But can you imagine what a bounce back moment this could be for Becky Lynch? A night removed from not capturing the Raw Women's Championship, and now Becky could leave here as a 24/7 champion.
And what a victory it'd be for Dana.
What the hell?
What is going on here tonight?
The Empress of Tomorrow is in the house.
Becky Lynch was desperate not to have any interruptions. This, Becky obviously not going to be happy about this.
Well, the Empress of Tomorrow all too happy to stick her nose in big time Becky's business, but another Bexploder. This is professionalism from Becky Lynch.
Gotta stay focused, taking a swing at Asuka. Oh, just a distraction, Brooke needed.
No.
Dana Brooke nearly picking up the biggest win of her career on Monday Night Raw, and Becky Lynch none too thrilled about it.
Asuka apparently providing some support for the 24/7 champion, Dana Brooke.
I don't know if it's so much that Asuka's here to support Dana, Byron, as it is that Asuka's to continue the mind games with Lynch.
There was a win over Asuka that allowed Becky Lynch into the triple threat match at Hell in a Cell.
Oh! Earned, Jimmy. Becky earned her way.
Recovered by Brooke.
Kick out from big time Bex.
What a huge opportunity this is for Dana Brooke to pin the shoulders of Becky Lynch.
Dana Brooke making the climb to the top rope. Can Dana Brooke land something spectacular? Nobody home.
Boot right to the face. Dana Brooke now realizing how dangerous a focused Becky Lynch is.
Becky Lynch feeding off the presence of Asuka. Hold on.
Counter to the manhandle. Slap some help from Asuka. Gets three.
Oh, my.
Who's your winner? And still the 24/7 champion, Dana Brooke!
And Becky Lynch cannot believe what has just happened.
Understandably so. Becky's got an extremely legitimate gripe. There was outside interference from Asuka holding Lynch's foot down so that Dana Brooke could execute the pinfall. I'd be upset too if I were big time Becks.